Talks are heating up about where a new Lansing City Market should be put. As you'll remember, we told you earlier this week the city market is closing by the end of the summer. Last night, Lansing City Council members passed a resolution to introduce an ordinance to remove the market from its current location on the Lansing River Trail. A public hearing on the issue is scheduled for next month, so we'll be tracking the story for you.